last hope.
It looks peaceful enough.
Then what did the sorcerer mean when he said we were too late?
Perhaps he was only trying to discard us.
Radagast, are you here? Is that a staff on the ground?
These woods are thick with the Uruk-hai.
Listen, they're all around us, on the hunt for something.
We must find him before the orcs do.
Let's see if you can take me!
Spider tracks leading deeper into the woods. It appears as if they were dragging something. I fear it could be Radagast, but whether he was living or dead, I cannot say.
Thank you. I thank you for my life, friends. I had abandoned all hope before you appeared. I am Glohirin, an elf of the Woodland Realm. It is our custom to be wary of strangers, yet I have never been happier to see unfamiliar faces.
Glad to be of service. I am Eridan, and with me are Farin and Andreal. Might I ask what brought you to this pass, Glohirin?
I am one of King Thranduil's wardens. My companion Galron and I were tasked with scouting this portion of the wood. We found enemies gathering here, but for what purpose we could not tell. We thought to consult with Radagast the Brown, who dwells nearby, but we found the danger grew greater as we approached his home. But what of you? How is it?
We too are searching for Radagast, but I fear he has come to some harm.
Elf, man, and dwarf seeking a wizard. There is a story here to be sure, but we have no time for tales now. Radagast is likely in grave danger, and so too my friend Galron.
Where is your companion?
Alas, I cannot say. We came upon a band of orcs, and while we battled them, spiders began to cast down their lines from the trees above. I was entangled, and the orcs bore me away. I can only hope that Galron escaped a similar fate. Orcs and spiders working together in this manner bodes ill for my people, and more so for Galron. I must find him.
We will help you look for him.
Your offer is appreciated, but we should not abandon Radagast. I will search for my friend while the three of you go after the wizard. Once I find Galron, we will attempt to join you.
Very well.
I see movement in the trees.
Do you fear to face a dwarf?